Hello, madam. How are you? Well, I'm just going to jump into the Android Studio. I already opened it, and basically, I'll show you my code, the system design, the app design, and yeah, and basically how it works. Of course, what you see here is exactly what you will see on the phone, especially when you start interacting with it. So I basically created two empty activities. That is the main activity where I did my source code on coding the labels here. That is the text view, the buttons, and then the plain button, plain text. And I created the crimes activity. That is the second page. Whenever you put the right credentials, it takes you the crimes page is what you see. But I mean, if I could dig in here briefly, I could that's right. So this is the next page you'll be seeing when you're launching. System is a bit hanging, it's a bit heavy. So welcome to Crimes Management. This is the page that will be displayed when you log in, when you put the right credentials. So briefly, if I could take you through my source code, I used the text edit text for the name, for the password, and the login. And right here. Right here is my system this design, the app design. It shows you my title, because my proposal, the proposal I'm working on, is a crime management registry system. This is the use where you put the username, the password, login, and the number of attempts in case you don't put the right credentials. Yeah, basically that's it. I just wanted to show you the actual layout of the entire system on the laptop. Then thereafter, I'll definitely do a recording on my phone to show you on what I coded, to prove that the app, you can actually log into the app, and it leads you to the next page. Yeah, thank you. I'll be waiting for your comments. Hoping this makes sense, and best of wishes and my regards.